Hello, and welcome to Fun Science Demos Recommends. My name is Dr. Mailer, and along with Jared and our team, we produce Fun Science Demos, the YouTube channel to learn science the fun way. This playlist, Fun Science Demos Recommends, will recommend the best free learning tools for you to learn science, and they're from all over the world. We place the link for you to go directly to the learning tool in the video description. Please tell us what you like about the learning tool and subscribe to our channel for new science demos all the time. So one of the really cool things about science is that we can learn lots of different things about life. And all living things on our planet are made up of cells. And what this learning tool does is it helps us get a sense of how small these cells really are. Almost all cells can only be seen with a microscope. A microscope is a special instrument that allows us to see things that are much, much smaller than we can see with our eyes. So let's take a look at this interactive from the University of Utah, a wonderful interactive that comes from a great website and is trying to give you a sense of how small cells are. We supply the link so that you can go directly to this in the video description. Okay, so many of us know how big a millimeter is. So right here, we have on our scale, 1 millimeter. So the distance from here to here is 1 millimeter. And if a millimeter is that big, a coffee bean would be this big, a grain of rice would be this big, a sesame seed would be this big. So what we're going to do is we're going to take the slider down here and we're going to start moving it. And we start zooming in very, very slowly. There's our sesame seed, which is about 3 by 2 millimeters. There's a grain of salt, which is less than 0.5 millimeter. But look what's happening to our scale up here. Pretty soon, we're going to be so small that we can't use a millimeter anymore. We start using a unit called microns or micrometers. We take 1 millimeter, we divide it by 1,000, and that's a micron. So let's keep going down. Now we're in microns. Here's an amoebus proteus, which is a large one-celled organism, which is about 500 micrometers, or about 0.5 millimeter. And we keep going down, down, down. There's a human egg at 130 microns. There's a human sperm, much smaller. And a skin cell, similar to what might be inside your cheek, is here at 30 microns. So let's keep going. So cells are about this big. Here's a red blood cell, which is about 8 microns big. But now we're leaving the world of cells and we're going down to parts of the cells, like a mitochondria, or a cell that is super much smaller than our cells. This is a bacteria cell. Now we can continue to zoom down here, but I'm not going to do it. I want you to see what you can find out. So I'm going to come back now. I'm going to zoom out and I'm going to invite you to go to that description and see if you can figure out what would be even smaller than our cells. This is a wonderful interactive and we'll link to it. We also have a place where you can read about cells if you'd like to read about cells on a free textbook that we have also linked to. So remember, this is Fun Science Demos Recommends. We recommend all sorts of learning tools in our playlist. Don't forget to subscribe to Fun Science Demos. We have new science demonstrations all the time. Thanks for listening and good luck learning science. Just a quick note, we're going to put this link in our description right here. And what we just showed you was cell size and scale. Click here for this interactive to explore. But as you can see from this wonderful site from the University of Utah, learn.genetics.utah.edu, there's tons more here where if you want to learn anything about life science, this is a wonderful website to explore.